him in because he nips and bites at people. He also jumps very high so he can knock people down. He tugs on the leash when you try to take him for a walk. So he's a puppy, so it's some puppy behavior. But this is something we're gonna work on over the next 2 weeks. He's here for our board and train program. So let's see what he's got as far as commands already. Diesel, come. Diesel, sit. Diesel, sit. Sit. Diesel, sit. Sit. Diesel, sit. Sit. Diesel, sit. No, sit. Good boy. Down. Down. So we've got some work to do, so stay tuned for his results after the next 2 weeks.